No, I don't think I can meet all Burkinabe people living in Ivory Coast individually. We don't see what can prevent us from organizing these elections on October 11th.